Okay, chill with the cops on me and have to do the whole bunch of bullshit.
You want level 5s again on a dirt bike this time?
I'm like it.
Not unless you're driving.
Did I get that car?
Got this.
It's so funny. I want to fly it just in the back of the
night. By what?
I want car, dude.
What did I do?
Rolled up, fucking throwing down. So this is a new location for me, but I'm assuming you're going for,
so cute. It's like the pink little gremlin.
You got the radio. Oh no, you're going to get the fucking gun now, aren't you?
Oh yeah.
I don't know.
Where are you at? I found a dead case.
And you found the radio.
What the fuck just trapped me?
This enema over here, man.
What are you looking at?
You told me not to shoot, so this enema's been following us up. Blasting.
Yeah.
But, you found 3 items, so I think this...
Yeah, that's what I'm going now.
Is it the treasure? Is it the show at chest?
It's supposed to be the actual thing here.
Okay, yeah, this is the actual one. Fuck this bitch in there. The fucking blast is. There we go. Perfect.
I'm gonna try something real quick. So I don't even know what half the stuff is in here.
It's a lot of coke dealer.
Why?
Alright, you're looking for just 2 bodies.
So is anybody doing any heist?
Yes, we're doing it right after this. Line up as soon as we're just 2 bodies here.
Okay, how do you find the car you just bought?
Yeah.
It's not here.
He asked how do you find the car you just bought?
This is a 2 car, but I don't have no cars in it.
Wait, Patty, go to your phone. On your phone? Go to your contacts. Go to your contacts.
What the beach is fucking at?
Your contacts?
God. I have no idea.
Yeah. Go. Push up. And then
yo!
Damn! No, that was mutual insurance.
Alright.
Call him.
What the fuck?
Alright,
I'm
calling.
Dude!
What did you just do? Damn! That's how you replace your car if it gets blown up.
Oh.
Yo! I'm got the gun. Thank you.
Yeah, but the car you did. You didn't buy it, but you put it.
I don't know what I did.
So I made it your car.
I don't know what you did either.
I don't know.
I just know
oh my god.
Oh my god. Like, I grabbed the gun and I just so like pulled out and then go boom. Yeah.
And it's not in your 2-car garage.
No, why did I record that?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
You too, off guard.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh,
oh
yeah,
god.
Because that's the when you bought that car, you 2-car garage.
Yo.
So,
oh my god, that was a one
so
time
what
move.
Was,
you
oh
just
my
god,
car.
What was that?
No, but it,
you know
there's no other car here.
Oh my god.
Car that you just bought, yes?
Yeah, but I didn't have any cars.
Okay, Speedy's gonna kill me.
I know,
Patty. Speedy's gonna kill me.
They don't have to be there for you to own them.
Damn, bro.
If they get blown up, you have to call your insurance to get them back to your garage. So, do you have the car you bought?
What did yo?
Yeah, Speedy's gonna kill me.
What did
oh my god.
Okay, is there another car there?
She's gonna kill me. She's gonna kill me.
No.
So there's only one car.
Yeah.
Did you call your insurance company?
Did it?
Did you? Did you get
what?
The car back?
What?
Or did they say there was a car, or did they not answer?
What did I do?
I should ask you, do you want to claim your car?
Did you record that for on YouTube?
I guess. I picked up the revolver and out.